In Madagascar, ring-tailed lemurs have to stay together to survive, particularly in a drought. One of the babies is too weak to hold on. Lemurs can't easily carry their young, so the mother faces an appalling dilemma. If she's separated from the others for too long, they could attack her as an outsider. She has to choose between her baby and herself.